before we start, just wanted to let you know we will do a photo op at the end. So after the program, we will keep the students on stage. If you'd like to come up and get a nice photograph, you can certainly bring that toward the end of the program. It's been a difficult time here for our Franklin family recently. One of our beloved students, Mary Friedel, passed away recently. It's been a very tough time for everybody on the stage, everybody in the community. Mary was a member of our chorus, as well as a member of our small ensemble, the Singing Tigers, and we know that Mary absolutely loved to sing. I can't think of a better way to honor her memory than to come together with our community tonight in this fantastic chorus and celebrate music. So, parents and families, thank you for being here with us tonight and always being there for us. Students, thank you for your participation in the chorus. We know you have lots of choices, lots of things to choose from, and we love that you stay participating in the arts. It's been a tough couple of days, and we really appreciate the courage that you've shown these past couple of days. And I want to thank you for this gift you are giving all of us this evening, this joyous, uplifting gift. Thank you. Mrs. Hoffman, thank you. We're so thankful to have you as our music director and choral director. Your professionalism, passion, and guidance is fantastic. Thank you. And at this time, we will turn it over to our fourth and fifth grade chorus and Mrs. Hoffman. You all have a great holiday season.
We would like to welcome you to our winter concert, a holiday invitation.
We hope you will enjoy our performance, which we've been working on since September. We kindly ask that you take a moment to please silence your cell phones.
We also ask that you refrain from taking flash photography during the concert, as it can be very distracting. We will be happy to pose for photos after the concert is finished.
If you need to exit the gym during the concert, please wait for a pause between songs if possible. We would hate for you to miss any great music.
We thank you for coming and invite you to sit back, relax, and join in our festive mood. And now please enjoy our 2017 Winter Chorus Concert and Holiday Invitation.
Natural light has a special quality in winter. The morning sun glinting on icicles, early sunsets, stars glittering in the cold, and moonlight on fresh snowfall. But there is also a mysterious beauty in the darkness and chill of winter.
The
fifth grade chorus will now perform In Winter. The lyrics of this stunning piece are full of rich imagery of the stark beauty of winter. It also incorporates a traditional German carol, Still, Still, Still. Please enjoy In Winter.
All over the world prepare for feasts and celebrations, and often music plays an important role in those preparations. Ala La Nitanana is a traditional Spanish melody. The text means little lullaby. The Franklin Elementary Singing Tigers will perform Ala La Nitanana in Spanish as well as the traditional English carol called the Coventry Carol.
Thank you.
For families preparing to celebrate Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, and other winter holidays, it is easy to become overwhelmed by the hustle and bustle of shopping, wrapping presents, parties, concerts, and making and enjoying delicious treats. And it is important to stop and be thankful for the good things in our lives, like our families, friends, and community.
In the song, Count Your Blessings Instead of Sheep, American composer Irving Berlin reminds us, when money is tight, when you're worried, when you can't sleep, to count the many blessings we have in our lives.
Shades of blue, white, and silver flash by as we frolic in the frosty air.
Thank you. 1949, the Boston Pops Orchestra premiered a new instrumental piece by composer Leroy Anderson called Sleigh Ride. The piece was intended to depict the excitement and fun of a sleigh ride over freshly fallen snow, complete with a whip crackle.
Sleigh Ride was an immediate success and became one of the signature songs of the Boston Pops. Later, lyrics were added to this popular song. Please enjoy the combined chorus performing Sleigh Ride.
Shalom is a Hebrew word that is used as a greeting and farewell and means peace. The fourth grade chorus will now perform a partner song called Shalom and perform the lyrics using American Sign Language.
filled you with warmth and with light. Before we send you into the cold winter night, may your winter be filled with days that are cheery, nights full of merriment, and rest for the weary.
Good health and best wishes to family and friends. May a song bring anxiety that never ends. And now we must bid you farewell and adieu. Happy holidays and happy new year too.
Teachers who who are here tonight, Mr. Ward, Mrs. Goodman, I think I saw, Mr. Anderson, of course. Thank you for being here. And I would love to recognize our fantastic art teacher, Mrs. Eddington, who just whipped together all of these decorations with our first and third grade classes today. So she's pretty amazing, and we appreciate her efforts to enhance our concert a little bit. As a mom, I know that those pictures are very, very important. So before I dismiss the students, I will give you a chance to snap a picture. They have worked very hard, and they are very hot and very tired, so we won't take forever. And I highly recommend, if not tonight, at some point this week, going for ice cream, because they certainly have worked hard, and they deserve it. So that's your homework assignment from me. So parents, you are welcome to